before moving on to Fluent, see that next to the mesh, there is a yellow lightning sign and there isn't this green tick. So we need to update the project. Right click on mesh and choose update. Now the system will update the information you have got from the mesh and load it into Fluent. Okay, after there is this green tick beside mesh, double click on setup. Choose double precision and click OK. Now this has opened the Fluent window. In this video, I'm going to walk you through some steps in the solution setup. First, under General, select Time as Transient, since our velocity profile changes through time, and it is not a steady solution. You don't have to change anything on the models, but under Materials, double-click on Fluids. Change the name of the fluid to blood and change the density to 1060 kilograms per cubic meter, which is around the density for blood. For viscosity, since blood is a non-Newtonian fluid, we're going to use a viscosity model instead of a constant. Under viscosity, choose Curiel. And here you have to enter the time constants, power law index, and so on. For time constant, enter the number below, 3.313. And for power law index, enter 0.3568. For zero shear viscosity, enter 0.056. And for infinite shear viscosity, enter 0.0035. These constants could be found in the literature. Click OK to select. And yes. Remember to click Change Create before you close.